family. Today we're gonna be talking about cats. You know, the thing that tries to act like a dog, but it's not a dog because dogs are nice and cats are freaking evil. Yeah, those things. The sneaky little creatures that never tell you how they feel and will scratch you for no reason whenever they feel like it. Kitty cat, that's rude. Family, I heard this thing one time that if you're at home and you fall to the ground and for some reason you can't get up, if you had a dog with you at your house, the dog would bark for help, try and get you up, cry on your shoulder. But you know what the cat would do to you if you fell to the ground and couldn't get up? The cat will eat you. You. I'm not even joking! Like, skip the kibble for dinner and go for a human arm! That cat don't love you, it's just using you! Kinda like how my friends use me to make them chicken nuggets. They don't wanna hang out with me, they just want my nuggies. Family, comment down below right now if you're team dog, or if y'all a weird one and you're team cat, for some reason. If you like cats, you probably also like horses, and we ain't gonna get into that right now. OG family members know how I really feel about horse girls. But before we start today's video, I need you all to smash that like button as hard as you can, and only smash like if you like dogs, cats, or peanut butter. And if you're not already subscribed to this channel yet, family, what are you doing? We are almost at 600K, which also means we're super close to 1 million. And if you're subscribed to this channel before we hit 1 million subscribers, y'all are gonna get something special. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Also, go follow me on my Instagram right here because I like chatting with y'all after the video.
Sometimes I even share too much.
Instagram fam, don't expose me. Meet Duck the two-legged cat. I know I said I hate cats before, but do I hate them enough to want both of their arms completely chopped off?
I don't think so. That's just savage.
This cat be looking like a kangaroo in training, hopping on two legs only and hiding his arms to his side. Except that cat ain't hiding anything. What you see is all that he got. This cat is walking like a circus act on stilts, or like I would tiptoe around my house if I'm trying to sneak a little late night snack. He kind of looks like one of those moles from Whack-A-Mole. He got no arms, but he still be popping up his head, up and down. You know what I mean? This is the longest cat in the whole world. So long, you could practically unroll it and lay it out like a carpet.
Cause he's fluffy like one too.
Except I would watch where you end up stepping on that carpet because you might end up getting a scratch on your foot or your toes getting bitten off if you accidentally put your foot in his mouth. Cause like we said before, the cat will eat you.
One benefit of having a cat as a carpet is that the carpet would clean itself. Which means less cleaning.
So would I trade losing my foot for never having to clean my carpet again?
Maybe.
I'd say worth it. This cat actually lives in Italy and is actually pretty famous. He gets interviewed by all the Italian magazines and even has his own paparazzi.
He famous.
And as you can see, the cat still does not look impressed at all. No potographs, please. Meow. This cat has a resting bleep face, let's say. I'm not sure if it's so much of a bleep face or if it's more of a look on your face that you get after your parents tell you that you're adopted. Little Jimmy, you're a redhead in a family of all blondes. How could you not figure that out sooner?
Practically your fault.
Imagine you're just sleeping in your bed one night and you wake up to something staring at you like that. What would you do?
No, seriously. Y'all think that's the beginning of an oofing scene?
A murder scene? Cause I sure would. The only place I would want something looking at me like that is behind a prison cell.
That thing looked dangerous.
And not in a way of, ooh, you a bad boy kind of guy.
I like dangerous.
No, family, not like that at all. This is more of a, oh, you're actually a bad kind of guy?
And you're actually very dangerous?
Kidnap me away from my family to never come home kind of dangerous?
Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that one.
Lock this cat up and put him away to jail.
That's pussycat prison for you, boo. Purr.
You ever have a friend that you're not sure if they're kind of sneaky with you behind your back? You might even call them two-faced. Well, why get lied to from a human? Well, you can get lied to from a pussycat. At least this cat ain't hiding any of its multiple personalities. Unlike your BFF Sarah, cause she a snake girl and we all know it.
Or maybe now the new word for snake can be cat. because they're both equally as sneaky. This cat is 12 years old and has 2 sets of eyes, 2 sets of nose, and 2 sets of mouths. Does only one of you get to eat, or do you put food in both of y'all's mouths? And if so, how do you decide who gets to eat first?
Cause honey, if that was me, you know I ain't waiting.
Heck, I'ma steal the food out from the mouth beside me because it's all going in the same body anyways.
My kibble is your kibble.
Your kibble is my kibble.
So let me eat for the both of us.
What came first, this cat or the sun and moon iPhone emoji?
Cause I'm starting to think somebody copied from somebody.
And I'm not too sure who. This cat is kind of like a black coffee versus a cafe latte.
You either get it creamy or you don't.
And clearly he couldn't make up his mind.
Y'all think this cat got a split personality?
Half the time he's nice, half the time he's not.
Guess you never know what you get with him.
In the day he's a regular cat and then by night he's fighting crime like Batman.
Kind of looks like him too.
Seems suspicious. Guess you never know what you get with him, and maybe that's the fun of it.
But probably not.
Okay, family, I'm gonna show you this cat, but you gotta promise not to make fun of him. Y'all ever see the movie, Hunchback of Notre Dame?
Yeah, we found the main character, but in feline version. And to be honest, I don't know if that makes it better or worse.
I guess humans aren't the only ugly thing on this planet.
Cause now we gotta worry about cats too.
But like I said, you gotta worry about more than just the looks of cats.
You gotta look what they gonna do to you too.
Cause they'll attack you.
Especially if you're gonna try and tell this cat that he ain't that good looking.
Oh, he gonna come after you even quicker. With the swiftness. With the clawness.
With the evilness.
Show me a cat that's nice and then maybe I'll change my mind.
If not, then I'm just gonna assume that they all come from Satan.
Devil's children.
Cause that thing sure ain't coming from God.
Ugh. This cat might look normal from first glance, but let me tell you, family,
it ain't.
This cat grew an extra pair of chicken wings, if we can call it that,
on the inside of his tummy.
I mean, I like chicken wings just as much as the next guy likes chicken wings, but I'd prefer it not to be growing out of my belly button. You know what I mean? Unless I could throw on some buffalo sauce on there and eat it right up on Wing Wednesday,
then I'll pass.
This cat was born paralyzed in his back 2 legs. But to be honest, I don't know if he's actually paralyzed or if he's just trolling us. Because he kind of looks like he's just crouching just like I would crouch in a game of Call of Duty. Paralyzed kitty or really smart gamer? The vets at the hospital told the owners of this cat that since he's paralyzed, it would negatively affect his quality of life. And that they should probably oof him. But luckily, the owner decided not to do that and keep this cute little thing as a pet. But to be honest, after seeing this thing walk around the house, I don't know if it's more of a pet or more of a mop / floor duster.
Cause he'd be sweeping that floor up real good.
Good job, kitty. Clean that floor up for mommy and she'll let you play another game of Call of Duty. Heh heh. This cat was born with such big googly eyes that it can actually never fully shut, even when he's sleeping. Which, to be honest, is kind of creepy.
Cause I guess he's always got an eye on you.
No matter what.
Always looking at you, staring at you. That gives him more time to plot your
murder case. Cause we know cats are sketchy. Family, if you're gonna learn anything from this video, it is to not ever trust cats.
Especially that one, cause he's thinking about something.
And I don't think it's about his next meal.
Or maybe it is.
And that next meal is you.
Oh man.
Now family, this next picture of a cat might spook you out a bit. And you might think it's a picture from some horror movie called Evil Animals and the Three-Headed Monster. But it's not. This is a real picture of a real cat
with 3 heads on it.
I didn't want to show you this, family, but I had to. If you still don't believe cats are sketchy, then I'm just gonna leave you with this picture. Go ahead, take a look. Closer, closer. Now, if you're telling me you're looking into those eyes and don't see pure evil, then maybe it's you who's evil instead. Heck, you might as well put your head on top of that cat's body too, cause you one of them. Apparently, this cat actually comes from China, from a lab when they were doing some animal testing, trying to make a real life-size Hello Kitty.
Don't ask me why, I don't know.
And then they ended up with this thing.
Oh boy, am I gonna sleep well tonight with my Hello Kitty pillow.
I can't look at her the same ever again.
And finally, family, we got the cat who didn't want to be a cat so bad that it tried to turn itself into a peacock.
Excuse me, pussycat? You ain't no peacock, girl. You're a pussycat.
No peacock, pussycat. No pussycat, peacock.
No, you're not a peacock. You're a pussycat.
I don't know, family. All I know is whatever this thing is, I wish it wasn't something.
I kind of just wish it disappear. Because peacock or pussycat,
that thing ain't right. In fact, I think it should be illegal.
Unless it's a chameleon trying to transform into a blue avatar,
then maybe I'd accept it. Because anything's cooler than being a cat. You know what I mean?
But anyways, family, that is all of the very strange cats that I have for you today. If you liked today's video, don't forget to smash that like button. And if you want to join our amazing family, all you gotta do is hit that subscribe button, turn on all post notifications, and then you won't miss any of our videos. I love you all so much, and I'll see you all in the next video.